It also
is this where we came from?
Sure.
Shadow of the Altitude shield just popping randomly. Yeah, this is where we came from. This level's kind of confusing. The flood levels kind of are.
Well, there's one guy in here.
I think it's just an infection form that we didn't kill. This is definitely the way that we came from.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, is there another door over here? Oh, yes, there is. Okay.
Door! Change places! Oh, yeah, this looks like more enemies. Oh, Jesus Christ, the right arm.
Ow! Oh, behind me. Oh, shit. How I did not die from one melee in the back, I am just not sure.
Oh, yeah, grenades are a thing. They probably don't like explosives too much, do they?
Explosives rip them apart.
Catch you, motherfucker. That was a poor choice. Poor choice. I regret my decision immediately.
Yeah, the Needler is good against Flood, because the Super Combine does... Oh, there's more Covenant here. But the Super Combine does... I don't think they get back up from it. But at the same time, the AR is just good, because it puts them down. Even though you have to put them down twice, it's good just for the pure spray and pray, and having 60 shots over 20 shots. If this guy could just die... Okay, thank you. Do you see where I'm going? You gotta do some more crouch jumping and shit.
Parkour! Whoop! Okay, nope. Nope. Okay.
Thought that guy was alive.
He's not a power-up.
These little things, these containers, as they're called, in the forge when you can place them, they're just little terminals for the Covenant to, like, play on when they're not fighting us. But I like in the later Halos when they have weapons in them.
I like when Halo 2 when they were methane tanks and you blow them fuckers up.
Those two. Oh, fuck. Nothing in here. Why was this door just not locked?
That was a fun little trip around to nowhere.
Oh, cross the bridge? Cross the bridge.
Yay, bridge crossing! It's one of my favorite things to do. So, I think, like, the worst Halo mission that I ever played... Oh, god damn it. I'm getting fucking popcorn. Worst one was High Charity, I believe.
Oh, I love High Charity.
Was it High Charity, or was
the Flood one. The Flood one with the, the end of 3?
Yeah.
Or in 2?
3.
Yeah, that mission's pretty creepy. They did a lot more variants with the Flood in 3. Like, carriers are in this game.
Are they?
Yeah. That's the kind of creepy thing. We're not going down, don't worry. Holy shit.
Nope.
We might not be going up either, because that might have been the elevator that just came down.
Oh, good. We're fucked. End of the human race. Ends right here in a broken elevator.
Is that really? Holy shit.
What?
Okay, yeah, so guess what? We have to go back into the facility, because we just backtracked to the way we came in.
Yeah.
And then the elevator's broken. So we have to find another way out.
For fuck's sakes.
Which, I think that is kind of cool.
So I'm guessing we have to go across the bridge into that room that was just locked? I'm just gonna
Quite possibly. There's also follow the radar blips.
Yeah, follow...
The Covenant are probably trying to find a way out too, right?
Green door right here.
You go explore that way, I'm going to explore this way. Nope, I found it.
Oh.
This door was locked before.
Is it?
Come to the teabagging green triangle. Yeah, I was having this thought, like...
Oh, thank God. Health pack.
In the last level, like... Where it was a big open level and like the silent cartographer, how it's just like a big island.
Yeah.
I mean, the last level that we just played was pretty linear. Like, you keep going through the doors, bing, bang, boom, eventually you're going to get to where you need to be.
True.
And I find a lot of levels in like later games do that. I always thought that this was kind of like a testing facility. Like, this looks like it could be like a conveyor belt where like a body would go through and be like scanned. Like, otherwise, what is it doing?
It's like a... Well, electricity, it might be something to check, like, the brain scan. See how much of, like, the flood is actually alive inside of the corpse.
Yeah, yeah. Ow.
Thanks, okay.
But they're behind us.
Oh. Oh, that was terrifying. Man, these guys just chew through ammo.
They do.
They're about to all get back up, aren't they?
No, the bodies, we don't get to see the bodies infested. Oh, we're going even farther into the abyss.
Oh, goody, 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 goody.
But yeah, I was going to say that this level is kind of, like, shorter in comparison to the two levels we just played, but no, this is pretty fucking long. Oh god, the flood are carrying weapons now. This is kind of creepy. Ow!
Now they've got new words and ARs and stuff like that.
Yeah, but the way that they fire, their arms just kind of hang lazy. And just, you know, squeeze against the trigger fingers. Because their accuracy's all off and shit like that.
Yeah, because they're not using their eyes, they're just kind of like smelling it.
Overshield up there if you want it.
Fucking right, I do.
Okay. I'm low on health, see? I'll just take the fall for the team. That's the benefit of not playing with the iron skull on. Oh, look at that.
Or you can take invis. Oh,
you think you can make it?
Or you can take the invis.
The flood can smell you out. Die, you fucker.
Never.
That and they can jump, too. It's kind of creepy.
That's very creepy.
Super is combine, it? You fool.
Fucking nerd. Is it just, like, pulsing?
What was?
This.
Yeah, we can't make it across. We'll get most of the way and then it will fail on us. One of those dudes is holding a shotgun. That dude just shooting super combined.
So where do we go from here?
Down. There we go.
Where you at?
Shorty.
Do you want a pistol?
No.
Why not?
I'm good with my, I feel comfortable using an automatic rifle and something that can kill, like, bigger guys.
Wow, this only has 12 shots in it.
You might find more.
Alright.
Or take the pistol. It's up to you.
Well, I want the AR because it's spray and pray.
Yeah.
I feel like precision damage is not really going to help us much.
Yeah. Because the flood really don't have heads to shoot.
Keys. You fucking moron. Oh, I'm a badass. I'm a captain, huh? Ooh.
Ooh. Thank you.
It wasn't me.
You're in close quarters. Use a shotgun.
No. Yeah.
Dude. So, yeah. First death in this level from a team kill.
That wasn't a team kill.
That is absolutely a team kill. You meleeed me in the back.
That was the flood. They possessed my arm and then they just made me hit you.
Oh, my needler disappeared.
Your noobler got fucked, nerd.
Fuck, now I'm fucking stuck with a shitty ass weapon. How the fuck did that happen?
I don't know.
Okay, we gotta, you know, go opposite ways in these tunnels. Otherwise, we're gonna fucking just
murder each other.
Hit each other.
Well, they're so fucking chaotic, right? Gotta get used to fighting them. Used to the elites being blargin' assholes, and these guys just are running around jumping at us. How'd you get up there? I'm guessing this way. I'll get right here. Okay, you gotta stop being a dick. Got him.
Oh! Oh, you have a needler. I want it. I love that melee. Just put the
I'll get him. Forward.
Oh, we found our way to the other side of that bridge.
Yeah, go team. By the way, I think I may have a glitch shotgun.
Why, the ammo's not going down?
Check this.
Oh, you don't have a full clip, dude. You're registering at zero clips because your clip's not full because you can load as many shells into the shotgun as you want.
Okay.
I totally... You meleeed me in the back, and I totally forgot what I was talking about before that.
Oh, I don't fucking know. Also, you just fell in the floor, so...
Yeah, I'm not fond of that. I'm gonna die again. God, those are so fast. So dead.
So is jumping down the correct way to go?
Yes. I'm pretty sure. If not, I'm stuck. I do believe we were talking about your least favorite level being Cortana. With the different various types of flood.
Well, not because of the various types of flood, just like it's just like so gross.
And there's so many flood.
So many flood. And it's like there's no actual semblance of like what used to be, because I remember it from Halo 2. You went through High Charity as the Master Chef.
That's one of my favorite levels in 2, actually.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. Like, you're fighting as the Chief through an alien level and stuff like that. It was cool.
It's kind of resembling of keys in this game. I guess, really, it was the first few levels of this game that were truly unique from 2. Like, Mombasa City was really unique, and like the Oracle, not making that mistake again. I'll just keep going. Ow,
new blow over here.
I think I actually want his.
I got fucking 2 shoddy shots left. Essentially, I have a double barrel. I love how this shotgun looks, though. It's fucking mint. Looks like a muffler.
Did we come through a broken door, or did we come through that door?
that door, I think.
Okay.
Some broken door. All the red blips fell.
Fuck. Okay. I should be letting you go first, realistically.
Yep.
Yeah, we definitely went the right way.
Okay. Well, because musical cues?
Yeah.
Behind you.
Behind you.
Behind us.
My fucking... He didn't die from a super combine.
He's a champ.
It blew one of his limbs off, and that was it. God damn.
Flutter OP. Oh, God.
Flutter cool. Yeah, there's the elite head.
Ew. It just looks like a deflated... Never mind.
Did it despawn?
No. I just walked away because it looks like a deflated dick.
Like a dick that somebody hit with a hammer. Where are we trying to go?
Which kind of hammer, though? I'm thinking like a meat crusher. Like a tenderizer.
We jumped down, didn't we?
No, we walked in. Yes.
Through this door?
Yeah, this is where we came from.
Might have just given us a checkpoint because we killed like all the enemies near.
Possibly.
God, navigation and flood levels. It's a thing. Oh, I see. There's a way up right here.
I was gonna say, what'd you fuck up, champ? Oh, Noobler, health packs, shotgun ammo. Oh, just load that fucking shit in there, chief. That's my boy. Karachi jumpy.
No, there's a broken spot, and don't worry, I'll show you because I fell.
Well, you can do it.
Fucking asshole.
What? I was motivating you, okay?
Please don't motivate me by meleeing me in the back again.
No promises.
You have a shotgun. No, yeah. Never mind. That was an AR. That's terrifying.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I try. Yeah, let's cross the shit out of this bridge.
Like, flood it with close range. Like, excuse me. Their claws count as fucking like close range weapons, but flood with energy swords or shotguns is like the scariest thing in the world.
Not done. Not done.
Can you hear the pitter patter of popcorn?
Yeah. Alright, now I'm done.
An elevator that works.
Possibly.
Unless it explodes and drops us into the abyss.
In which case.
Are you willing to take that chance?
Yeah. Hey, fuckface, you're on the wrong side. That's gonna crawl around the top side, isn't it?
Nope, it left him behind.
Later, nerd. Oh, look, yellows. Friendlies. Oh, the friendlies. AKA flood bait. If I could turn back time. Do, do, do. If I could find.
That dude has a shadow.
The man. Don't fucking murderize me. This looks like a swamp. What? Flood or net? Flood covenant. Which one?
Slide.
I was gonna say, I look way too grouped together to be, covenant. Sorry, guys. Actually, sorry, not sorry. I feel like this is gonna be, like, one of those times, like, with me having the tank. There's gonna be a lot of marine deaths coming.
They hit each other.
Ow. Fuck.
Shotgun dude shoot you.
Oh. Nice dodge roll.
Oh, green, no. I'm so green, sad. Yes. Let me guess, shotgun guy is one of the only ones alive.
I hope so.
Oh, no. No, yep, he is, but...
Of course he is. He's a champ. Age point. You know what makes me really think about this? Because elites and... humans have been taken over by the flood. That means that elites have calcium too.
Well, I imagine that the bottom of carrier forms look like a grunt, like from the waist down.
Yeah, those are grunts.
They can't handle the virus. So hey, look at that.
Sentinels
registering as friendlies.
Yay. Yeah, no, carrier forms are flood grunts. They're just, I think they take, like, their back and, like, just expand the fucking skin and just make it so that they're able to...
Must be a painful process.
Oh, I can assume it don't tickle. I don't think any of this tickles. TBH. There's a lot of, like... What they do is they go into your chest and then just make their way up to your brain. And just take you over, hostile takeover style. What's over here? Floods?
I think we have to just, secure the area. I think that's the goal right here. I'm sorry, Marine. I'm sorry.
Hashtag sorry, not sorry. I got fucked up, though. Oh, yeah.
Greetings. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
And here we are. friggin' Big Bad. Big Bad Guilty Spark.
Main bad guy of the series. Whoa!
With teleportation technology. He just appears and just yoinks us up out of the swamp. And with that, that's the end of 343 Guilty Spark. So thank you all for watching.
Everyone, you do you. Hope to see you next time.
Yeah.
Peace out. Yeah.